I'm loving it. I'm really loving it. Oh my god, I'm loving it. It's just like Oblivion. The guns. But at the same time, it's not Oblivion guns. Because if I said that, Bethesda Studios would come to my door and they would stab me to death. A million times. Oh. I had to have a hard choice. This one would I pick. I had to choose between Gears of War 2 and Fallout 3. But I picked Fallout 3 because of the replayability value. And because I like Fallout 3 and Oblivion. It's just like Oblivion. with real guns. And post-apocalyptic future. So one thing oh yes! Lag. No lag at all. Some clipping. But no lag. Or maybe slight lag. But overall, great. And Vincent, if you're gonna comment on my videos, please use better grammar and spelling. I mean, I'm not insulting your spelling, but some of these comments you're posting, like, I can't read it. It's not bad. No offense, Vincent. And by the way, you cannot beat me in friggin' Halo. I'm a master of the jumping snipe, the lineup snipe, sticky grenade, kneeler, short rifle, kneeler is, of course, I sword, master a lot of the weapons, and I have the new maps, and I only play SWAT. Yeah. And stopping recording now.